Enjoying your food?
It's not.
I hope it's pointing at you.
What?
The camera. But I don't know if it's looking at you.
It looks like it.
Are you zooming on the food? Man on a mission. Stopped in the middle of the road. Probably going to get hit by a car. Oh, nearly. So clever. Look at it. He just stopped in the middle of the road. Taking a selfie. Nice. Dude, what a number one athlete he is.
Hey.
But I think when you do,
if Jeremy the Young was riding, he would do a second lap.
Yeah, I even did it make it to here.
He would have crashed on the triple.
On the triple.
Like in London.
It was,
Jeremy said he'll try.
That was not possible.
I heard
anymore.
You.
Look.
Mate, there is
change
no way.
The ankle a bit from the.
There is no way to do that.
No, not anymore.
If you case that, this game over.
but that gives you more incentive not to case it. Just don't case it.
Just don't do it, and you can't case it.
Morning boys and girls, we're in Portugal, Agueda, for the second round of the EMX Championship, the European Championship of course. Excited to get it underway, the track looks insane, so hopefully we have a good weekend and have some fun, that's the most important.
Can't put dirt on a nigga that's clean. You cannot run up and check us. I'm with the slime, my twin, he bleed. I got 25 shooters on a sprinter. Brought brand new text with Glocks and
P2 yesterday, very good day. The gate flinched, but it was the same for everybody. Luckily, I got away. Some people got stuck, and then I was riding in like seventh, first lap. And then a couple people hit the deck. I was also lucky to miss them all. And then rode in fourth for a couple laps. Made my way to second with like 15 minutes to go or so. And had one guy on my ass the whole race, but leader was gone by the time I got into second, so there's not much not much else I could do, and then brought it home in second. So hopefully today we do something similar, maybe be a bit closer to the leaders if I get into second, and then see what happens.
O público está a ser fascinante, estou a gostar bastante e vamos tentar mostrar a raça de Portugal e...
Thank you. just editing the video, the final part of it, and I forgot again to close off the video at the track, so I'm doing it now again. But in brief, second motor was a bit of a rough one. I got a good start, slept the first laps, dropped back, started going again, felt good, and then made my way to around 8th, I think it was trying to pass the guy ahead of me, and we came together as you saw in the clip, and then I ended up on the floor, lost a couple positions, and I was struggling the last 5 to 10 minutes because I had quite a lot of pain in my foot. Unfortunately, it's racing, it happened. That's how the cookie crumbles sometimes. So you know, just gotta work hard, get back at it, and then we'll see where we end up in Majora in a couple weeks. But yes, see you then.